I'm with Elie Seckbach.
Reporting. Am I on frame?
I think.
Yeah, you are.
Okay. Hold on. We need to zoom out a little bit.
It's recording.
Okay, now we're recording. Okay, now I'm on camera. Yes.
What do you think about this fight right now that just happened?
It was a very good fight. Very close. It was entertaining. How do you feel you did today?
I feel like I won it, but it's a good decision, so...
You gotta respect it.
Yeah.
You win some, you lose some, but I think you're a great fighter, you have a bright future, you gotta continue. Look at your face, looks clean. It's good, you're not even sweating. But it was an entertaining fight. What do you tell your opponent?
See you next fight.
Alright, he wants a rematch. I like that attitude. Listen, whether you win or lose, it's a learning experience. If you win, it's great. No, it's okay. Come back and work harder. It's the amateurs. You can make all your mistakes here. So when you turn pro in 3, 4, 5, 10 years, different story. But right now, learn every style, every single.
And you school more back.
Thank you.
Who do you want to see Javante fight?
Anybody.
Next?
But I think him and Ryan Garcia in December is a major fight. But Tank's, to me, one of the most exciting fighters in boxing. 27-0, 25 knockouts. He's never been in a bad fight.
Who do you think will win, Crawford or Spence?
The fans are the winners. Boxing needs that fight. Let's happen. I think Spence is 55-45 the favorite, but it's a great fight. Crawford's a phenomenal fighter. Spence has 3 belts. Crawford has 1 belt. You have to see it.
Okay, I'm going to end it. I'm going to go. And that's Elie Seckbach reporting.
All right, Dana, tell them where to follow you.
Do you want to go take a group photo with all the kids?
Where do you want to follow you?
Andrew_76.
How many national champions do you have?
I think five.
That's badass. Keep it going.
Hey, Javante, follow me. Love you.
All right, Elie Seckbach reporting.